This video demonstrates the use of payroll costing offering within Oracle Fusion HCM Analytics to uncover payroll trends and anomalies within an organization. Here's an overview of an enterprise workforce dashboard consisting of both out-of-the-box and customizable KPIs across a variety of functions. Hiring shows a downward trend, but payroll expenses have increased this year. What's the reason for the spike? Let's start by investigating the different elements in payroll. The payroll dashboard gives an overview of the payroll elements in the organization, such as the number and type of workers processed for payroll, employee-related liabilities, and so on. We can also break down payroll components by gender, as shown in the net salary payable and top 5 average earnings by gender visualizations. With payroll costing, we now have an insight into the elements contributing to the suspense account. Surprisingly, the standard earning component also shows accumulations under suspense account. Let's analyze the earnings breakdown. We notice that the natural account code of 60110 has the maximum expense value. With payroll costing, we can zero in on all the salary components corresponding to the natural account code of 60110. The highest is basic salary. Filtering the data by basic salary, we see that it shows a steady increase over the past 3 to 4 quarters. How is this possible when hiring has decreased? Let's look into salary expenditure. The year-on-year salary growth of the organization shows that the salary expenditure that was steady throughout the last couple of years has spiked in the recent year. We can see that market correction is the most common reason for salary changes. We can conclude that a market correction has been applied to existing workforce, resulting in a marked increase in payroll expenses while maintaining a steady headcount and a downward hiring trend.